Room we've played in all tour. It's because there's the bars. No, in a good way. In like a, we usually play in rooms that have bars and loud drunk men in them, so.
You gave up.
playing the bass. She really loves ducks, and a really nice person gave her a very special duck tonight. Thank you. Thank you. And looking pretty in pink behind the drums is Jesse Weiss. He's great. Love him. He's love them both, really. Yeah. I'm Ellen. We're Palehound. You know, we're from Boston, and when we booked this tour, I was rubbing in all my friends' faces that I was going to be in all these warm places in February. And it is warmer in Boston today than it is in LA. And I feel like on this whole tour, we've just been followed by this cloud. It's like we were driving through the desert, and we're like, never been to the desert before, this is amazing. And it started raining, like really hard in the desert. And yeah, so I don't know, I was really cold outside earlier. Not to talk about the weather, but it's fucking me up and I'm really upset about it, so thanks guys.
Thank you.
do two more songs. World tour of Leaves. And today is Jasmine's birthday. Which is awesome, because Jasmine is a really special person in so many ways. I don't even know where to start. I should have practiced this. Jasmine is like a really amazing person and just an incredible front woman. And every single night I'm just like, what the fuck is she doing and why does it look cool? and I don't know, it's been really inspiring touring with them. So I don't know. My mom was at our show in San Diego last night and she kept on calling them Weezer. Which is funny because I don't even think she knows that there is a band called Weezer. And so, yeah, she was a little confused. What else? Oh, another funny thing about my mom is that she dumped her shithead boyfriend recently. For a lot of good reasons. I know, my best friend is back there and she's loving it. She's so happy, look at her back there. One of the reasons, you'll get a kick out of this, is that he watched too much Big Bang Theory. Among other reasons, like political shitty reasons. But I'm so fucking glad he's gone. Man, that guy fucking. Wow, no one is happier than Sadie right now. Wait, Dave Lennon? Is that what you're saying? My mom? Good. I don't know. No. Dump him, yeah. She dumped the shit out of him. I'm a happier girl today than I was yesterday.
I've got a pumpkin, my bed. You would love her if you met her. You would love her if you met her.
Thank you, Hope and Mom. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you, the OGs, for playing. They were amazing. All right. One more song. The whole getting off stage and getting back on stage thing is so fucking awkward. There's just no way to avoid it. Although other bands seem to be able to do it in a way that's. What is that song? Is that. What are you playing? What am I doing? I don't know that song. What? What?
Hunter's gun.
Oh. Thank you so much for coming.